Just got back from the first test run with this little truck. Had to change everything around with no gears. So I took a motor and transmission out of one of those B20 six-wheel drive trucks. I think this motor is a 370, I believe. And that gave her the power. We just got back, so let's have a look on the inside. All right, a little look on the inside here. There's a little bit of glue, yes, but this was just an experiment, and it worked really good. Now my drive shaft jumped off here like this. It's gonna take some modification, but and of course I gotta fix this one. It's a little longer, so I gotta try to make another one, but I got a little excited. But it all works. Works great. Takes no power whatsoever. I just got the little ESC in here for now. And it seems to give it lots of power. Doesn't matter. Found this driver. Figures from a dollar store my niece picked up. Well, seems to fit the truck okay. I just gotta make his knees bend, and I don't think this is the end of this project. Once I get this all braced down and stuff, I think I might actually make the steering wheel turn and maybe get the stick shift. I got lots of them little servos around, so yeah, so I don't think a project is ever done. But those tires did really good up in the mud and stuff. They did really good for climbing. And of course the battery and stuff. Gotta move all that and hide it. Well, let's have a look, see how she did.